dishes, and now McDavid has it. McDavid comes into the zone. He's wheeling and dealing. McDavid, a pass in front. The shot is blocked, and they score! Zach Hyman, of course, has the first goal for the Oilers of this series. He slides it to McDavid. McDavid, a wrist shot that had a lot on it. Didn't hit the net. Here's another opportunity. Hyman to Adam Henrique as he wires one home. Just like that, the Oilers are off and running. It's 2-0. Back on the attack. Pass a smidge too far for Henrique. David corrals the puck behind the net. Moves out in front. Dishes. Shooting and scoring. It's Zach Hyman. But the Oilers still have it. Bouchard to McDavid. McDavid down low, Draisaitl from his spot. And it's Nugent Hopkins who scores on the power play. The Oilers running away with it now. 4-0 here.
Deneau for Arvidsson. A shot kicked out by Skinner. Anderson for Doughty along the line. Anderson. Fires one on, they score! Anderson with a blast from the point with traffic in front, and the Kings are on the board.
Islanders go up 3-0, and then a bit of a collapse in Carolina, but it'll be interesting to see.
Kempe threw this one toward the net, and they score! Kopitar was backdoor, and Adrian Kempe put it toward the net, and the Kings cut it to 2.
Hands it off with David. Sliding it to Bouchard. Back to McDavid. Draisaitl scores! A classic power play marker from Leon Draisaitl, his first of the playoffs.
That was like a bit of old school Goldberg from like WCW days, wrestling wise or something.
As here's McDavid with a pass in front, they score! It's a heady for Hyman. First career playoff hat trick, the 13th different Oiler player in Edmonton history with a playoff hat trick.
Trying to get through it and trying to navigate that to get through.
Here's Dubois moving in on the entry without numbers with a shot kicked in by Nurse. So Dubois will get a goal, and that trims it to 6-3.
12 of the 16 could legitimately be contenders.
LaFerrière for Moore, who scores. And now it's 6-4 with 1:11 to go, and the Kings will not go quietly.
Fiala stick snaps, and that allows the Oilers to lift the puck out once again. Here's Fogel, who wins the battle and scores. Goal for Warren. A pass up. Mikey Anderson moving in with Byfield. And the Kings lose the puck as Bouchard advances, but Kopitar keeps it in. Kempe, a quick shot and a quick goal. First on the score sheet is Adrian Kempe. And the Kings have a early 1-0 lead. Cutting to the middle. The shot. Left-hand stop from Talbot. And now on the counterattack, a 3-on-2 developing for the Kings. Kopitar centering pass. It's in the net. And all of a sudden, the Los Angeles Kings have a 2-0 lead with just over 5 minutes to go in the first period. And it's Adrian Kempe once protecting. And now Desharnais to Fogel. Rink wide, Draisaitl looks, Kulak winds up, and he scores! It's Kulak who answers for the Oilers. Cutting the deficit to 1. Here's Arvidsson now to Doughty. A breakaway. Doughty's in. it. The Kings are celebrating. They score. What a way to answer back. And LA regains a two-goal lead. Mikey Anderson to the Ferrier. He lost it. CC to Yanmar. Carrick to Holloway. And he scores! Dylan Holloway. First career playoff goal. And he has the Oilers within one. Asking Bouchard to move over. Draisaitl has it. McDavid takes it. McDavid looking, passing, Draisaitl, Holloway scores! His fourth of the playoffs, and this game is tied! Byfield, who moves in, Byfield powering his way to the net, it was wide. Good defensive effort by Darnay to stay with him. One-timer shot, and it's in the net. The Kings score all of a sudden and regain the lead.
What a shot by Fiala. I mean, this is a rocket.
Dubois to Fiala. That one was too high. Good chance there for LA to regain a two-goal lead. Quickly back on the attack are the Oilers. Dylan Holloway keeps shooting. Score! Second of the night. The Oilers fans are all happy. Mikey Anderson. Anderson now has the puck. Here's Kopitar with an opportunity, and he scores! The Kings captain, Anze Kopitar, the overtime hero for LA, and the Kings steal game two, 5-4 final score. Faceoff victory by the Kings. Puck stolen. Ekholm in front. All alone. Hyman trying to force it home. And he does. The goal scoring continues for Zach Hyman. His fifth of the playoffs. And he has the opening goal of game. From the performance we've seen so far from the Oilers. But Dish. Kane takes it from Draisaitl. Kane with speed off the side of the net. Sharp angle. Draisaitl scores. Well, he's made a habit of putting them home from sharp angles. And in the first two games, Bouchard feeds down low, but David near the net, moving to the front, trying to force it home, and he scores! There you go. The Edmonton Oilers captain is on the board with a power play marker, and the Oilers take a commanding 3-0 lead.
Has been really good for LA here. They're starting to build a little bit of momentum. Doughty as they set up. Kings on a change on the ice. Byfield. Doughty scores!
Draisaitl almost got it. Nugent Hopkins sips a shot just wide. Draisaitl behind the net. All of a sudden, the Oilers. CeCe winds up and scores! He had Kane out front. And the Oilers regain a three-goal lead. It is Evander Kane who tips it home. Saucer pass. Nugent Hopkins. Back to McDavid. He corrals it. McDavid down low, and Hyman scores. Zach Hyman once again. And once again, the Oilers power play. Ekholm shovels it. Nugent Hopkins takes it. Now it's McDavid moving to the net. One-timer, Draisaitl scores. And again, success on the power play. Draisaitl back to McDavid all the way up at the blue line. McDavid cutting to the middle. McDavid, a pass across. One-timer coming up, and a goal from Evan Bouchard on the power play. The Oilers take a 1-0 lead here in the second period of game four. A good read there from the Oilers defenseman. And now it's Brett Kulak to Kane. Was pressured. Kulak cleared just over half a minute to go as Gavrikov. He rips it in and took a funny bounce. Here's a chance, and the Kings score! My, oh my! You cannot script this stuff.
All of a sudden, with 28 seconds to go in the first period, it's LaFerriere. Spence in his own end. D to D pass, England. All the way up ahead. Arvidsson into Lizotte, and he scores! Blake Lizotte, his first of the playoffs, and that's the go-ahead goal for the Los Angeles Kings. Bouchard over to Draisaitl. Draisaitl to McDavid. Connor McDavid sliding it back to Draisaitl, near the net, back to McDavid, back to Draisaitl! Goodness, that stayed out, and David Rittich somehow. Bouchard waiting for it. Draisaitl keeps. Now he hands it back. Bouchard to the near side. McDavid behind the net. Draisaitl, what a cover! And he scores! Rittich a save. McDavid, Draisaitl, Bouchard, what a cover! Just over top, Bouchard still with it. Doughty's on the box. They score! He rips it in, and now Nugent Hopkins defending.
Rittich's on the bench.
He is, and now the extra attacker, Matt Roy. A pass tip, and they score! Can you believe it? The no-quit Los Angeles Kings are within one.